So we're here in Pewter City. I'm done leveling up and catching Pokemon. So we're gonna try the first gym. Leader Rorlap. So it looks like we have the normal trainers have been replaced by leaders from other generations. So now to face the actual gym leader. So that was fairly easy, but all my Pokemon were level 12 to 14. So let's switch out some Pokemon. So we have Mount Moon next. And after Mount Moon, we know Misty is normally the second gym leader. I don't really need two bug Pokemon in my lineup. Switch out one of the normal type Pokemon. And I suppose I don't really need both the grass Pokemon. So we have electric, above flying, normal psychic, fire ground, dark, and another electric, because you know if Misty's the second gym leader, we're gonna need to level up some electric to battle her water type Pokemon. So I'm getting low on Pokeballs. Shouldn't need potions. Well, more money than I was expecting. The start